Hey there. What's your mindset around saving money? Are you like most people and you think, well, if there's anything left over, I'll save it? Wrong answer. Hi, I'm Judy Heft, financial and lifestyle concierge, and I'm celebrating 26 years in business this year. And my book is coming out in May on mastering your financial life cycle. So I've seen a lot over the years, and I've got some great tips in there. And saving is so important. I think, like I said earlier, a lot of people think if there's anything left over, I'll save it. But that doesn't work. The most important way to do it is to go with the 50-30-20 rule. Elizabeth Warren came up with that. 50% of your money goes to your needs, 30% goes to your wants, and then 20% should go to your savings. But the thing to maximize your savings, the way to do it, is to set up an automatic deduction. So the way we approach it is, take a look at your last 3 months of spending and figure out where is my money going and what are our needs and what are our. Then figure out, can I take 20% off of that and save it? Well, maybe you can't do the whole 20% to begin with. Maybe you're going to have to, grow into that. But the really important thing is to change your mindset around it and make that an automatic deduction. But I will say, if you have a lot of credit card debt, this really isn't going to work for you. The most important thing to do is pay down your credit card debt and then figure out what you need so you can start saving. It's really important whether you're young, if you're just getting out of college, if you're starting a family, if you're thinking about a divorce, if you're planning for your retirement. No, what matter what it is, you've got to get that emergency fund going first, and then you can start saving for all these future needs that you're going to have. So I'm Judy Heft, financial and lifestyle concierge, helping people get a better handle on their finances for a better today and tomorrow. You can reach me at judy@judithheft.com.